Tech, how's our velocity?
Deceleration online. We'll survive.
Victus is going to pay for this.
As a commander, how can you let this down?
When we find him, we'll ask. Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood. Okay, let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad. I need these guys working together. Better not to complicate things. Let's move!
Shepard. This way.
Lieutenant Victus?
Commander Shepard, my men and I are in your debt. Thank you for saving so many.
What happened here?
He screwed up.
Stand down, soldier.
These men are dead because of him.
I said, stand down.
Hey, I just saved all your asses, so everyone just calm down. Lieutenant, what's going on here?
I made a bad call. This is all on me. I chose caution and clever tactics over a head-on attack. And my men paid the price.
You mean the crash?
Yes. We could see on Hollow that Reaper forces were blocking our intended path. Staying on course guaranteed heavy casualties. So I chose a safer route, skirting the enemy. And that took us low and through these ruins. When we encountered resistance, there was no room to maneuver. Suddenly, we were in a fight for our lives. A lot of my men lost that fight.
Owning your mistake takes guts. But you have to get over it and move on.
Of course. It's just fresh right now. Our mission's still a failure. When we've stabilized the injured, we'll head back to the fleet.
You're abandoning your mission?
We're down over 30 men. It'd be suicide.
What exactly did you come here to do?
There's a bomb on the planet. We were sent to defuse it.
A bomb? How big?
Enormous. Cerberus has it.
Lieutenant, if Cerberus has that bomb, you have to finish your mission.
Haven't these men sacrificed enough?
I understand. This kind of sacrifice is the hardest to ask for, but your men signed on for it. And so did you.
My men have lost hope, Commander. Even if I wanted to finish the mission, they don't.
It's your job to make them want to.
How?